6 weeks isn't 6 weeks for Ryanair, because you have to cancel a bit earlier than that under EU261.
We're looking at it now, but again, we're not quite sure what exactly the restriction will involve. I mean, except that, you know, the DAA don't yet know. They can't tell us, you know, how many flights you have to reduce. Are you going to reduce the cargo flights? Are you going to reduce the passenger flights? What exactly is the outcome? They're running around there like headless chickens as usual.